He cast himself as victim, but today Jussie Smollett became the accused, charged with staging a racist, homophobic attack on himself.
New video evidence showing the noose found in Wallace's garage number 4 was in that garage as early as October 2019, before it was his, and months before Wallace demanded NASCAR ban Confederate flags.
Well, you know what they say. No noose is good news.
Subscribe to this YouTube channel for more funny fake news videos.